for you guys, the fans. And I want to say it again, thank you so much for making this one of the best years of my whole life and my whole career.